probably going to be a transition across this corner. So I'll dance my natural turn, backing diagonal wall, the new line of dance, so I can do my spin turn across this angle to the turning lock, bending in promenade, chasse from promenade, 1, 2, 3 of a natural turn, open impetus turn, weave from promenade, ending in promenade, the wing. Now I'm stepping outside partner, chasse to the right. In this case, I'll go right into the back whisk to change line of dance. Now, if I had space, I could continue with the back lock and then dance the back.